Feel free to push that stand down if you'd like. About waist height would be good. Tell you.
Not together.
What's that?
Not together.
We're not together. There's also, some people are in the wrong mode because they're not reading the key signature. So put your ears in that immediately. If it happens once, okay. Twice in a row, we might want to remind them, hey, check your key. So this is just something for, as a teacher, we start to put our ears on. Okay, that doesn't sound good. So that now they know. They'll do that. Comfortable up there. You're looking around. I mean, you're. I think the setup is really comfortable and makes sense. So, anything you
can go to? I don't think I'm confident enough in myself to do dynamics yet. So I didn't really execute that as well as I wanted.
Okay. How do you do on the analysis? So what do you notice? What is this? Sequential motion leading us back to C,
which is really the dominant of what? F, which is, most of us would probably agree that our key is F what? F minor throughout this. Now, what about these A flat chords that we keep going to? A flat major. Yeah, well, how does that relate to F minor? Yeah, it's a relative major, so which is typical. I mean, you can resolve a relative major periodically, just but it all keeps coming back full circle to F. And then what do we have at the end?
It goes F major.
F major, and what's the device?
Degree.
Yeah, it's an F. It's really an F minor, but right at the end, he makes a shift and raises the third, the Picardy, call it a Picardy third. And so we change the quality of this very hopeful F major. But, I mean, the piece is, I mean, clearly an F minor. So we look at kind of a sequence that occurs here. So you get to be able to get this your first one here. But you're very, very close. This is fine. I mean, I totally get this. It's, you know, you've analyzed it correctly as far as the quality of course. I'd like to go, rather than just doing Roman numerals, though, and it's just how you're taught, but sometimes I like to go ahead and just put the quality so they can see those two. I mean, so. Oh, okay, well, that's fine. I mean, you're doing fine. So good. Okay, so now we have an idea. So when we think about a sequence leading us back, so it's almost like this middle, this B section that kind of goes off on a tangent, kind of almost pre-developmental in some ways, and then brings us back to this idea where we're solving that minor even for a recap, you know. Now, we didn't identify that type of form during Bach time, but we kind of see what may have been precursors to that type of form. All right, so that being said, how does that change the way we interpret the piece? Well, perhaps a lot. I mean, how do we move through sequence? Does each one get more powerful? Does each one move away? Or, I mean, we get to decide those kinds of things as we make our way back. That C major is pretty powerful. Mm-hmm. You
know?
That's fine. These are all good ideas. Okay, now you're moving really, really well. Let's talk about the fundamentals of this. When you want a note break, how are you going to get them to not break?
Don't do that. I wrote that, but I didn't do it when I did this.
What did we get?
Yes.
Here's what we get. Start measure two. Measure two. Now, did that make more sense to you all as an ensemble? Mm-hmm.
Definitely helps. Yeah.
And now, you might be the first conductor to look away in those moments, and we all do that sometimes. It's just something to keep in mind, though. The big moment is when everybody comes to that intersection. Have to get information. We're all looking at the same time. You definitely want to engage with them in that moment. Now, you're very, very comfortable with the setup, the pattern, everything is very, very beautiful. All that's flowing just nice, and that's all good. So now, what about during the fermatas? Do you want sound to decay?
Yeah.
Okay. How are you going to prevent that?
Just
You have to show a lot of intent because the sound is decaying right now. So if you, what we have to do is we listen to that one. So why don't you guys play that bar too for me? Ready? Show a little more.